When our internet goes out, we're totally cut off.
This week, the many hurdles families in the Adirondacks are facing learning at home during the pandemic.
I would work all day, go pick my daughter up from daycare, come home, go back out to a mobile hotspot.
Also, the push to save a small community's historic bridges.
It's a wonderful way to connect a different part of the village together.
On the next Mountain Lake Journal.